आमदार अपात्रता याचिकेचेर शुक्रारा सभापती मुखार सुनावणी आशिल्ली। मगो पक्षाची बाजू सभापती राजेश पाटणेकर हाणें आयकून घेतली, मात सभापतीन निकाल राखून दवरलो। आरडीएक्सवा खातीर परवरच्यान गौतम शिरोडकार।
Matter was started off in the early in the morning. They filed two applications. One was for cross examination of the petitioner and other witnesses. Another was an application for placing on record. That will depend upon the honourable speaker. That we can't contemplate. We have done our best. The speaker decides.
But court has told to dispose of matter today.
That is what the inference and that is what the contemplation we draw. But then ultimately, see. The speaker is a constitutional authority. Let's hope. See, the matter is submitted. Any comment on our side now would be unfair. Ultimately, the result is grave civil consequences. It's a disqualification. Comment now when the matter is still pending before the honorable speaker will apply his mind.
तुमचे बाजू मारून कंप्लीट झाले। सो तुमचे कंप्लीट झाले, ओनली ऑर्डर इज रिजन।